That's a third gun. And here's my tomatoes. I forget to cut some of those leaves. It's still there. More tomatoes. Just plant in the earth box. That's a tomatoes. Oh God, my papers are not doing great. Lots of rain. These are garlic chives. See how tall they are. Very healthy garlic chives. And this one here, still a garlic chives weed. I'm sure it's a Thai pepper that grows here. Cool. Blooming while the weather is still hot. This is mint and garlic. See this tall, skinny? These are garlic that I just plant the bulb and it grows like crazy. And this is my bird's eye peepers. Two. There you go. My tomatoes are so good. Almost, I guess it's almost getting done, but not quite. Way more hooks in this one. Only have two tomatoes this time. And the other one here are getting way more shreds. Time to pick this tomato. Time to pick these ripe tomatoes. There's lots of ripe tomatoes here. Yeah. Tomatoes, tomatoes. Third harvest. Should I take this one too? Or just leave this? Just this, all the reds. Yep, the next day. We can have it. Here we go. Yeah, this one hurt. There we go. Third harvest. Third harvest of my tomatoes. I just don't want to pick the orange one. So I just leave it there and come back tomorrow. I like this one here too. So huge. This one is so huge here. It's not a beef steak, right? So this one here, this one is the cayenne or Thai. Oh, the Tabasco, yeah. That one is Tabasco. This one? These are the cayenne peppers.
The more you pip, the more they grow. Do you have any of the fat ones left? No?
No.
Not a one, huh?
Nope. It's my garlic chives here. It's blooming. with the peppers here in the box together. Looks very cool.